Hello friends, Assalamu alaikum. I am Selim Khan. You are watching computer repair. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to solve computer hang problem. Sometimes our computer cannot work properly or our computer hang. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to solve computer hanging solution without closing any application. It's very simple and easy. Just follow my instruction and solve computer hang problem. Let's do that. At first, right click on your mouse here and go to Start Task Manager. Then go to Process option and find Explorer.exe. Here explorer.exe, right click here and click end process. If you ask to continue, do that. Then go to application option and click new task and type here explorer.exe and press OK. And close it. That's it. That's make your PC run very faster. Thank you for watching the video. If you want to see more video, please subscribe my channel. If you have any question, please post them in the comment section below. Thank you.